and Sal couldn't get to the bottom of this challenge, so they're first up on the loser board. All the guys got the shout out, so Q and Sal are still the leaders on the loser board. Murr and Sal learned a valuable lesson, making Sal tonight's big loser.